Hey Roland. Hey YouTube. I have been thinking about this topic all week as I've watched videos on the 5-HB and on what is it, their freaking club channel, I don't remember. I think it's sober. Never mind. I've been thinking about this topic all week, and I know you guys have been doing it. When I was younger, my hero was my mom. She single-handedly raised three girls on her own, without any help from anybody but my grandma. And the two of them were my moral compass. I mean, my grandmother, God love her, is 81 years old and still here. And my mom still, to this day, is my mother will be 62 in December and still works a full-time job as a security guard. She just has puts in more overtime than any young kid out there. Anybody that's any kid that tells me they can't do a job because anybody that tells me they can't do a job because of the fact that they're is too hot or whatever. My mother walks in 110 degree Texas fucking heat. So at 62, so any kid that tells me they can't work because it's hot, I don't buy that. Because I've seen her do it. She does it every day. And she's my hero because my mother is my best friend. Has been for most of my life. And she accepts that I'm me. I'm overweight. Since I found out about my heart condition and my back, and I'm not able to work, she takes care of me. She makes sure that I always have my medicine. She makes sure that I always go to the doctor when I'm supposed to. And she doesn't judge the fact that I don't work. I'm only 43. And as far as anybody that's not family, I'm gonna be honest. All of you kids that I subscribe to, sorry, I'm trying not to do this, I really am. All you kids that I subscribe to, you kids are my heroes. You are so open about who you are, and you have this whole I don't care what people think, I'm gonna be me attitude. And yes, it's rubbing off. But I wasn't always like this. And there are still times when things that people say hurt. And I let people's opinion of me affect my opinion of myself. And so you kids don't do that. And I aspire, and this sounds fucking stupid, but I aspire to be as strong as you are. Anyway, let me get off of here. I'm sorry. This is long. And I'm gonna shut the fuck up now. I love you kids. Keep being who you are, 'cause you inspire me to be better. Stay sweet. Bye.